Damn you, Sandman! This was not part of the plan! You ugly sack of shit!
Oh.
I'm gonna need a fuller gun.
HQ, Agent Liev here. Do you receive me? Over.
was I out for? My head feels like it's gonna explode. Why didn't the guy in rotation wake me?
Oh yeah. Today it's up to Cooper. It doesn't surprise me that he's late again.
Hey, Sam Walker here. I'm at the tower at the Hunter's Pass. Anybody out there? Over. Thing is, my replacement hasn't arrived yet. Anyone know what happened to Cooper? USFS Control. Anyone read me? Anybody? God damn it! Hey, baby, it's me again.
Sam, finally! I've been trying to reach you. What's happened?
Sorry, I must have passed out. Hell of a nightmare, too. Baby, I don't think I'm doing too well without my pills. It's only been a few hours, and I'm already starting to feel...
Sam, just come home right away.
What? Is something wrong? Talk about what? Sweetie? Damn!
Damn. It's already been several hours since I took my pills. I hope I can handle it. What's going to happen this time? It'll be better for me to go. Ah, Cooper, damn you. I'm not going to cover you this time. Hallucinations are already coming. There's no trace of Cooper's car. But where the hell is he? Now, what did I do with my car keys? Shit. I must have left them at the tower.
It only took 5 minutes and one incompetent play to twist my perfect game into an imperfect mess. Even so, Kay would have been proud of the fate we thrust upon keen sight. But I still had work to do and players to silence. Now was my turn to make a move.
Why the hell are the lights off? Aw, come on. You didn't leave the generator on all night again? Sweetie? Sweetie?
HQ. Do you receive me? Over. Delta 4RG0 pilots have betrayed the company. Attempt to steal samples recovered from Aegis during the flight. Following this conduct, I had to kill Major Sandman, while the second pilot Raven is to be considered missing. Agent Crane has been mortally wounded during the flight.
You will not get away with
this. I have the research data and the last remaining Pollux.
Updated. The order is to reach the rendezvous point at Sacred Heart Hospital. Scheduled extraction for 10:30 p.m. Zulu. Maximum priority for the delivery of research data. Secondary priority for the recovery of...
Damn, they cut me out. It does not matter. I know where you're going, Agent.
No. Oh, God, baby, no. Oh, wake up. Wake up, please. Wake up. Why did I insist on taking you with me? This is all my fault. I'm so fucking stupid. I should have just left you back in the city. With... I'm so sorry, baby. I'm so, so sorry. Just stay right here. I'll come back for you, I promise. I just gotta find the fucker who did this to you. I'll find him myself.
The Sacred Heart Hospital. He's going there. And then he'll be there. The bastard. He took my Jeep. Wait a minute. By passing with the funicular, I can still get to the city before him.
Hey, you there!
What? Is that you, Roland?
Ain't you supposed to be crippled for life?
Everybody acting like that? Have they all lost their damn minds? I need to get back to the city to... Oh no. Brad! What the hell is going on here?
Ugh!
Yeah. This piece of junk works.
I'm coming for you, you son of a bitch. You'll regret it when I find your sorry ass.
And what happened next would jeopardize my plan.
HQ, HQ, this is Liev. I've reached the extraction point. Standing by for evac. Over.
We read you, Liev. An Alpha team has been dispatched to your location. Hold position and get rid of any hostiles.
There's no hostiles in the area. Over and out.
Not so fast, Agent. You really think you can walk away from this?
Sandman. Son of a bitch. How is this possible?
Your guess is as good as mine. But aren't you the least bit curious of how your little stunt affected me? Oh, come on, Liev. You still got one more round to show me something before you throw in the towel.
Nah, I'm throwing it in. See, I've got a flight to catch. And to be honest, I don't give a fuck about boxing. You throw your hands pretty fast, Major. I'll give you that. But tell me this. Can you throw your hands faster than a bullet? No, no, no. How the mighty have fallen. Without the safety of your helo, you're knee-deep in shit and your neck high in deeper shit. On a crash course to soiling those pretty hands of yours. Tell me this, does it ever cross your mind what you did to me at Groom Lake? No? Well, this time, you're stuck on my battlefield, bitch. And you'll be the one bleeding out, not me. Oh, I've been looking forward to this for so fucking long. Cause when it's all said and done, you'll be remembered as a traitor.
Who always did squawk too much? You know, life is really just like boxing. You psych your opponent into thinking you'll do one thing, then you do another. You got only yourself to blame for this, Liev. After all, you're the one that made me this way. Oh, come on, Liev. Stop shaking. You look ridiculous. Knockout. You know, I could have let you die back in 94. Yeah, letting you die would have saved us both a headache.
The state of the board had gotten worse, and Sam Walker was officially the next mouth to stitch shut. Especially now that I had lost control of my pawn and the ability to recover our precious samples.